Hi boys and girls, and welcome to Learn English with Mallorca Daily Bulletin. Today I'm going to talk about a very interesting expression connected to food. This expression is particularly interesting because it's connected to meat. To meat, specifically to beef. Let's see, the expression is to have beef with someone. To have beef with someone, which literally means tener ternera con alguien. Tener ternera amb algú. Literally, and if you translate it literally and you don't know it, you have no idea what people are saying to you, right? But you might want to go away, run away rather fastly if this actually happens and somebody says this to you, because what this means is buscar pelea, cercar braga. So, as you can see, it's not very nice at all, okay? And it's street language, you know, it's very colloquial. Nobody is going to come to you and say, do you want to have beef with me? Or would you like to have beef with me? No way! The way somebody would say this to you would be, wanna beef? Wanna beef? You wanna beef with me? Wanna beef? So if somebody ever says this to you, run away, because violence is never the answer. Never. Never the answer. Notice that I'm not saying answer or something like that. You can say answer, which is more BBC, or you can say answer, which is perfect and easier for you, because in Mallorca, sansa, Mallorca català, sansa de sabosa. Exactly the same way. So that's very easy for you, okay? Violence is never the answer, obviously, or should be obvious, never the answer. And live and let live, right? Vive y deja vivir. So, wanna have beef? No thanks. Bye bye. Violence is never the answer, and live and let live. There you go, very interesting expression, very interesting saying, and every time we are here, things will go better. You will learn more interesting facts. El inglés que no se aprende en clase. So stay with me with Learn English with Mallorca Daily Bulletin. And I will see you tomorrow. Thank you very much. Bye.